Andreas, I saw you playing a few months ago. I feel that your game is reached a new standard, much higher standard than November 2013. What have you done meanwhile?
I was practicing in Schlager Academy very much, a little bit more than before, and also better partners. And yeah, this was good. I feel that this is good for me. Yeah.
You have very unique style with changing the grip during the game. Not so many young players are doing it. How do you manage it? Is it easy for you to change the grip all the time? Is it advantage for you? Because not so many young players are doing it.
Yeah, I think it's, for me, advantage. It's my game. I cannot do it in other way, I think. So, yeah.
And here you make the surprise in your group. You finish number one, so you are now first seed. How do you feel of the game so far?
Yeah, I feel confident now. And yeah, I hope I can also play the same like now in final.
And this is reaching maybe opportunity to reach Youth Olympic Games. When is your plan to reach real Olympic Games?
My plan to reach real Olympic Games is when I reached Youth Olympic Games first.
Okay. So, see you and good luck.
Thank you.